him up to the canter once more. Then bring him down.